aware of the problem, people went home and stayed home. Not only in Wuhan, the entire country. Megacities suddenly looked like ghost towns. Now the authorities could go to work. Health workers labored around the clock to save lives. Others went from door to door and got suspected patients to hospital. People only left their homes to buy food supplies. Everyone wore face masks and thoroughly washed their hands when they came home. Control points were set up to check everyone's temperature at the entrance to supermarkets. Schools closed immediately. Companies gave a go-ahead and people resumed their work online. It's 4 weeks later. It worked. The pandemic has virtually been eradicated, but the nightmare may await the rest of the world. And it's in your hands. Go home. Get your kids out of school. Contact your employer and arrange to work online. Wear a mask wherever you absolutely have to go out. Thoroughly wash your hands when you come back. Give your authorities time to get themselves organized. Act now. Post and send this video as far and wide as you can. The power of social media can save us.